So, welcome everybody back to Bioshock Remastered. If my health and Eve, or whatever else is a bit off, it's purely because I had to replay through what I recorded in the previous episode. Because for whatever reason it didn't save. So, yeah. That's why. Just in case you were curious. So yeah, we've got no weapons but our wrench. And yeah. I'm gonna have to fight some people because it's gone all dark. Circus of value. Got a gun. Only one pistol though. Oh. One bullet, should I have said. Goddamn thingy-majib there. Pick it up. Weapons back. Pretty sure I saw some stuff over here. Hypo and first aid kit. Goody, goody, good. I think that's glitched out, that, because it's still flashing when I've clearly picked it up already. Never very anything very much in these crates. Crawl through. Oh, money. Nothing else under this ice. Lots of money. Yay. back through. We've been through here already. Yeah. I've forgotten where we went. Why is it down here? Derp. Do an upgrade weapon, so the gun we use the most, I think, is the shotgun, or the one that's most effective as far as I'm concerned. See how we do increased damage. As you can see, it puts the upgrade on. Got to reload. Eat lead. Where did our gun go? Oh, we lost it. God damn it. Oh, it's over there. How did it fly all the way over there? Some more money. A safe. Let's hack it. One, there we go. Done. Anti-personal rounds, free electric butt, automatic hat top. Goody, 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 good, good. Oh, forgot. Didn't miss that nearly.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch.
Doing pretty well for ammo and health and Eve, so we're in a good place.
Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
It's never smooth sailing. More flashbacks.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
That got it.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Wasted. Find the submarine bay.
Just switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Shit.
They're everywhere! We can't hold them, just to fall back! Get me family out, and we'll regroup as soon as we can!
Get away! Where's bullet, honey?
Eat propane tank. Way! Here we come, Blamo. Doing that. It's really well satisfying. And then they got the shotgun as well, which can shoot them in one shot.
You ooze in like a assassin, and then you try to shake out like a thief.
has an intense and explosive scene, that's for sure.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Ryan's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Right, we're gonna end it there. So yeah, it's a bit of a short one today, but I'm a bit struck for time. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it anyway. A lot happened, and it was really rather fun. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.